Did you know that the second most common disease is dental decay or tooth decay, second only to the common cold? Hi, I'm Dr. Aparna, consultant in conservative dentistry and endodontics, here to tell you a little something about tooth decay. Tooth decay or dental caries, more colloquially known as a cavity, is basically a breakdown of the tooth structure that occurs when food debris or sugar gets stuck onto the tooth structure, and the bacteria present in the mouth produce acids to break this down, and inadvertently the tooth structure also breaks down. Tooth broadly has three layers. So when the cavity is in the very superficial layers, usually we could do a filling, but as it progresses into the central portion of the tooth, and once it touches the central nerve, is when a root canal is necessitated. So I'll share with you a few pointers as to how you could possibly step up your oral hygiene. The firstly being the trinity of oral hygiene, which is brushing, flossing, and the use of a mouth rinse. Secondly, there are fantastic pastes that are available these days, namely like a fluoridated paste, which could reduce the incidence of cavities, or a remineralizing paste, which when used, if the cavity is very initial, there's a high chance that we could even reverse this situation. And thirdly, back to basics of brushing twice daily, rinsing thoroughly after eating anything, drinking a lot of water, and even eating sugar-free gum could definitely help. So lastly, I'll leave you with a little fun fact. Apparently in the medieval times, if someone had a toothache, they believed the cure was to kiss a donkey. Luckily for you all you have to do is walk into your nearest dentist, see them regularly every 6 to 8 months to ensure your cavity free. Thank you.